Farming using stone. Can a plant survive? Hydroponic farming using stones can be an effective way to grow Carolina Reaper peppers, just as it can be for many other plants. Hydroponics is a method of growing plants without soil, instead using nutrient-rich water to deliver essential minerals and nutrients directly to the plant's roots. There are various hydroponic substrates or growing media that can be used, and gravel stones are one of them. Here are some advantages of using stone-based hydroponics for growing Carolina Reaper peppers. 1. Improved aeration. Stones provide excellent aeration to the root system, ensuring that the roots receive ample oxygen, which is crucial for healthy plant growth. 2. pH control. Hydroponic systems allow for precise control of the pH level of the nutrient solution, which is important for optimizing nutrient uptake by the plants. Carolina Reaper peppers typically prefer a slightly acidic pH level around 6.0 to 6.5. 3. Nutrient delivery. Hydroponic systems can deliver nutrients directly to the plant roots, which can lead to faster growth and potentially higher yields compared to traditional soil-based cultivation. 4. Disease prevention. Soil-borne diseases and pests are less of a concern in hydroponic systems, reducing the need for pesticides and providing a more controlled environment for plant growth. 5. Water efficiency. Hydroponics generally uses water more efficiently than traditional soil farming because it recirculates water and minimizes waste. However, it's essential to note that successful hydroponic cultivation, whether using stones or other substrates, requires careful monitoring and management of factors like nutrient levels, water quality, temperature, humidity, and lighting. Carolina Reaper peppers, in particular, are known for their extreme heat, so ensuring that you provide the right environmental conditions and nutrient levels is crucial for their successful growth. Additionally, some growers may prefer different hydroponic substrates like coconut coir, perlite, or rock wool, depending on their specific preferences and the results they achieve with their chosen medium. The choice of substrate can also be influenced by local availability and cost considerations. In summary, hydroponic farming using stones can be an effective way to grow Carolina Reaper peppers, but success will depend on careful attention to the specific needs of the plants and the hydroponic system being used. That's a wrap for today's episode, folks. Hit that like button if you enjoyed this spicy adventure as much as we did. And if you want to keep up with the sizzling world of Carolina Reaper peppers and discover more about hydroponics and stone farming techniques, don't forget to subscribe. Oh, and make sure to leave some spicy comments below. The forthcoming video installment revolves around products infused with the fiery Carolina Reaper pepper, promising an exceptionally spicy experience that you won't want to overlook. Be sure to hit that notification bell and become a part of our community of pepper enthusiasts. If you haven't seen our first Carolina Reaper pepper video, the link is now on screen, and make sure to also check out Farming of the Future, hydroponics farming video, to know more about this futuristic way of cultivation. Until next time, keep it spicy, and we'll see you in the next episode.